Guys, you guys seeing this, right? Please reconnect your controller and I'm moving it. Well done, Xbox One, ladies and gentlemen, this is next gen. And we, ladies and gentlemen, can finally play this map. Do you remember the little glitch? Like on the little door or whatever? That actually, I don't know why, but that actually took almost a full week for them to patch that. And it was just a major glitch that like made me not want to play this map or not playable at all for like a full week, as I said. It was just so annoying, dude. Of course. Now, as I was saying about, you know, the glitches and the bugs, and you know, we even had that thing at the beginning with the controller. Honestly, dude, this game, it is so bugged. I don't even know. First of all, we got the whole, you know, map situation, you know, the controller thing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was more because of the Xbox One, not really about the game, but like the camels, dude, they are so broken. You can get diamond and get royalty and all this other crap without actually having to do the things. I personally have diamond. I don't really use it because it's just horrible. It's really bad, you know, but that's a whole nother thing. Oh, come on, man. Don't do that to me. As I said, you know, the camels being bad, that's just a whole nother topic. I guess we can talk about that in a little bit, but you know, the fact that you can get your way with the camels, and it's like, it's a glitch that you do without even knowing. Like, when I first got diamond without even completing everything, I wasn't aware of this, so I thought it was, I don't know what went through my mind. I was like, how do I have diamond if I haven't completed all the camels in one weapon? And you know, and the whole royalty thingy was like such a fun idea because it's technically super messed up to get. Like, it is supposedly one of the most complicated things ever because you have to get all the camels with the NA45 and with the Lynx, which is kind of, you know, it's just really bad and really awful to get. But the whole fun out of that is gone. It's just gone, you know. Not to talk about the fact that there were people crying, oh my god, 500 headshots to get a camo. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm making a video here. But as I was saying, you know, they all just cry, oh my god, dude, 500 headshots for a camel, dude. Nah, man, that's too hard. And I don't even know how the fuck they got Sledgehammer to actually change that. Like, I am so pissed. Like, man up, okay, stop crying, man up, get 500 headshots and deal with it. I just don't get it, man. I was so excited to finally be like, oh, you have that camo, you know, that's pretty cool, you know, you work towards the camo. It's like, you know, something that was actually rewarding, you know, you actually had to do something that, you know, might not be the most enjoyable thing, but you got, you know, an achievement or something that is really, really cool out of it. And now that factor is just completely gone. It's just completely gone. I don't like this map, man. I feel like today's video is kind of just me complaining, you know, it's good. We gotta have that once in a while, like, not everything can be good, but like, if you ask me, am I enjoying the game? Do I like it? Yes, I do enjoy it a lot. Supply drop! But you know, since we are on a complaining spree, like, why, you know, now that I have this bad boy in my hands, like, why would you make this weapon so much more powerful than the others, man? And why only for snipers, man? I cry every time. You know, every time I just cry when I think about it. It's just, I just want variety, man. I want to be able to, like, you know, get into the game and be like, wow, I have so many choices. Like, I have no clue what I'm gonna pick, what gun I'm gonna use. Oh my god, I have a wide variety of choices. But no, it's still not happening. Like, it's just kind of ridiculous. Like, all Call of Duty, it's all about, you know, custom classes and all this other stuff. But in the end, you can only use, you know, a certain very, 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 very limited amount of stuff. Otherwise, you're fucked. There's no other way to say it. On a good note, that one-shot pistol, I like it, man. I like it a lot. I think it is, like, I don't know if I want to consider it overpowered, because it's basically just a secondary sniper, right? But I like it a lot, man. I do miss the bullets quite a few times, but most of the time it's not that complicated. If you remain calm in a panic situation, it's actually not that hard to hit with a one-shot pistol, but it's just beautiful. You know, round of applause for you. Round of applause for you, Sledgehammers. I've been complaining all video. Okay, the one-shot pistol, I like it, man. I like it. Okay, last thing that I'm gonna complain, I swear to God, is the last thing, okay? And this one, I think you'll actually agree with me, because I'm not sure if you guys agree with me on the other ones. But this one, I think you guys will agree with me. Aren't you guys just a tiny little bit mad that there's no variations of the Lynx with plus damage. Like, what kind of racism is that? Like, every gun, basically, there's always some sort of a variation, that's the word, that makes the weapon stronger, you know, it just has more damage, but the Lynx, oh no, not for you. Let's end up this video on a good note. Come on, closing my eyes. Okay, this is three green stuff, right? So it's BS. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? I got a bandana? Yo. You're saying my girl can use a bandana? GG's, good supply drop, boys.